not find somebody soon. I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my
I do not own any of the characters, art, or music used in this video. All credit goes to their rightful owners. All credits are listed in the description of the video. All of the characters belong to Heikayu and Hiruchi Furuta. The intro song belongs to AJR. I own none of the art, all of it was found on Pinterest or Google, but all credit to the artists. She's not even here. It doesn't matter. Just join the damn live. Daichi-san is mad. Kageyama. What the fuck? Cags?
That you're going through, we'll fix it together, me and you, just like we've always done.
What? Since when are they all buddy buddy? Shut the fuck up.
No, this has to stop now. This thing where you think that you've been my friend and don't even hear how you condescend the way you've always done.
Toru? What's happening? I don't know. Oikawa? Kageyama? Since when did you consider each other friends?
Cassandra, listen. I'm listening.
Huh, Toru. What?
I know it isn't true,
isn't it?
Just look into my eyes.
Well,
now. I know you feel it too.
Perhaps I do.
Cassandra, listen.
I'm listening.
I swear it's not too late. So before another line gets crossed and everything we've had is lost.
Kageyama.
Just wait.
You idiot. That's the worst thing you could have said to him. Shit. God damn it, Tobio. No. Kawa. Oh fuck.
Wait. No, I won't wait.
Yes!
There's a line between the winners and the losers. There's a line between the chosen and the rest. And I've done the best I could, but I've always known just where we stood. Me here with the luckless, you there with the blessed. And that line between the beggars and the choosers is a line you never let me quite ignore.
Kawa, please. Stop. I'm begging.
How I've tried to jump that great divide, but I've never got the chances you were given. You don't know how much I've been denied. Well, I'm not being patient anymore. I'm crossing the line, and I'm done holding back. So look out, clear the track, it's my turn. Crossing the line.
No.
No.